This is how you change colors and materials with Toggle3D.